Trying to remember where the loot here is. Oh, there's a chest over here. And that's all fine and dandy, it's just, you know, shit. Because before I found my keys and went back to Aurora Village and got those two chests there first, but we'll have an abundance of keys as long as we don't, I don't know, go into being too stupid and trying to unlock them. Although it doesn't seem to break the keys. That's like, oh, where'd you come from, you little piece of shit? Oh, there's another land! And I don't want to take any hits. Holy shit. Load of nuts. Got a load of nuts. Did we get anything there special? I didn't see if any items popped out. Ooh! Yes, please. Any rings? No. And any pendants? No. So that'll increase our attack! What the frick? Where are these guys coming from? Come on, Fidget, you do more damage, but you're still not doing any different damages. Holy shit, look at that. Easy kill or combo there. Managed to hit 300, or 299, rather. Shit. No, you little bastard. You little bastard! Excuse me, I don't need to talk to you right now. I've got plenty of mysterious wall chickens, which apparently is a Castlevania reference. Total Biscuit, at least. I watched Total Biscuit's video on this game that he did ages ago, his WTF is. That's where I learned a few different things about it. Saw a key, I forgot, I don't remember how to get it, or... Look, a bastard! Ooh, another thing. Oh, I think I need to take you down here. Or, you know, that. Holy mother of fuck. Don't explode! I'll take you to your destination! Damn it. Well, where the shit is it supposed to be used at, then? Up here? I could have swore I remember something being exploded. You little fucks! Yeah, take it. Finish you off the easy way, damn it. Ah, yes, good, another key. Not really looking forward to this boss fight, I'll be honest, because I've been having so much trouble already. I feel like this boss fight's gonna kill me. Literally. Oh, you bloody shits. Thought I heard something rumping around over there. Let me have my money. Thank you. I said, let me have my money. Whew, that was a risk. Whoa, you can't come down here, you piece of shit. Now, he's a giant. He can't get up here. See? Aha. I have found the giant's weakness. Now, I don't have the ability to spam and get the 1,000 hit combo now, but that'd be kind of funny if I did. Wouldn't it? You've gotta be kidding me! I made it all the way to 920 fucking one! 921! Son of a... That's 89 freaking hits away! I guess I used Fidget too much or something. Oh, damn. Damn. So close! That's depressing, guys. We got so damn close to it. I could have had it now. Wouldn't have to worry about it later. Don't worry about it later. What the fuck happened to my voice? No shit! I thought he was gonna hit me. But I actually quite like that, so I think maybe I might come back here if I can find an ugly pendant. Because that's just a warped pendant. Oh shit, I should have taken off this. Well, I kind of like that idea. I really do. So much so that I'm willing to actually load my game. Kill off all the enemy shits and then do that again quick. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna try it this way because this way seems to be much simpler than trying to do it the other way. And if I can just do it now, then I can get that out of the way and not have to have it on the back of my mind or in the back of my mind. So we are going to load game. Yep. Oh wait, but then the enemies will be gone. No, they won't. They'll be back. Okay, so we want to kill these guys. Now, I didn't get close enough to the giant to trigger him. Which means we can safely... Oh, that works. Oh, you little shit! You think you can know what you want to do with my mate? I did not make up the rules here. It's like a really bad American-Australian accent. I did not make up the rules here. Oh, shit. Okay. Save it again. Okay, now we are going to de-quip. Oh, shit. Upgrades incomplete. Upgrades incomplete. What do you mean? Oh. Yeah, but then why does it fuck up when I do that? Yeah, yes. I'll just come back to that then. Yes! Damn it. Okay, so that one is 4 defense and 4 luck. I don't know. I don't know if luck determines, so I'm going to take that off. I don't know what luck does in this game. Loot drop, or is it a chance of critical hit? It doesn't explain. And if it did, I wasn't paying attention. So we're going to take that off. And we are going to take that off. And we are going to take that off. So now we are bare naked. Bear grill style. There he is. I was wondering where the fuck he was. Boosh, 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 boosh. I had to do a little bit of damage to him. I apologize. Okay, so he is in. Okay. Yeah, but see, that still does 9 damage, or 2 damage. So I think I can do it like this if I time it just right, so that I'm not doing it too long, so that my dust storm isn't causing me to flip out. I'm doing 1 damage here instead of the 2 from Fidget. I'm waiting for him to die again. Right when we get up to like 999 and he's gonna die. So we keep doing all these critical hits, and that kind of worries me. I mean, look at this. We're doing critical hits left and right. Looks like bones are flying off of him. I've got to concentrate. Why did shitty weather have to start? Yeah, and he was still quite a ways away from death, wasn't he? Oh shit, if I would have died, holy fuck. Yeah, we were in the clear. Nice, guys, that's great. Oh, but I gotta make sure to save right away. I'm not chancing a single thing here. Right. Okay, so moving along, now that we've saved, we finished Combo Breaker for 10,000, or 10,000 combo, no, please not. Don't even go there. Dust 2 has been released. Here is this day's achievement. 10,000 Combo Breaker. Can you do it? Oh, I gotta upgrade too. Oh shit! I haven't been hit in a while. Oh, come on, man. Now that one was bullshit. I didn't even press the attack button and he decided to perform an attack in midair. Damn it. Fuck this game. This game sucks. Worst game of the year. Piece of shit. No. I'd like to upgrade the health once again. Now that I've got Combo Breaker, I am going to invest in going for attack skill next.
What's the matter? Afraid of the dark?
Ha! I laugh at the dark! Actually, I'm afraid of heights.
Wait, heights? How is that possible? You fly all the time, everywhere.
Oh, do I? I must have forgotten, just like you must have forgotten, that I can still fall at any time.
Never looked at it that way. You're an interesting one, Fidget.
Yes, you are. Yes, you are. Twat. I hope that thing can't come up here, can it? No, it's stuck down there. I don't know if I earn more XP for hardcore or not. I don't know. I mean, maybe for the higher combos and stuff. Now, how am I supposed to do this? Get it to go away. He's still alive! Shit. There we go. Bloody hell. It's about damn time. And it's storming again. Holy shit. I like it when you do nothing. Oh no, I don't know how it. Holy fucking shit, there's another time. Oh yeah! Yeah! He's alive again! What? He be running away this time. Bloody hell, those bastards.
They're bastards. They're the kind of bastards. I don't like them because they're bastards. Oh, fuck this game.
How do you win against these bloody fucks? I'm running out of mysterious wall chickens.
I am here to serve.
6 keys for me. Oh, wait.
Your transaction is most appreciated.
Thank you.
Did I... I didn't put my shit back on. So I have literally wasted healing items on that because I might not have lost so much health. Well, we can't go that way. And this is the infamous thing where I saved that, I think, and then when I spawned back in, I instantly got hit by this fucker. And this guy. Damn it! See, I don't like it because I can't... Okay, good. Now I'm on this side. Oh shit, where am I at? Where am I going? Oh shit! Okay. Oh, bloody hell! Another one of the goddamn slimes! Oh shit! No, 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 no! Yeah, okay, they can't get up here. I wish I had a grenade. Man, a grenade would be fantastic right now. See, I can knock that other guy back, but this guy here, he's gonna sit there, and there's like nothing I can do about it. Oh, there we go. Just doing it the safe way, damn it. And I get a higher hit combo for this for more XP. Bloody hell, how much health? The other guy died pretty damn quickly. Apparently, this one's more dangerous. The other one was spiky. Bonus! That's all I got! 12 bonus XP! I'm done with this game. This game sucks. Wait, why am I going that way? Shit. Oh, fuck. Fuck these flying things. At least I'll be getting the fire fidget move. And holy shit, and then he brought friends! And then a dead one fell out of the sky, and then this one's soon gonna be falling. Oh! Shit, he would have hit me apparently? Damn. So excited, they're hinting about bringing Ty the Tasmanian Tiger to Steam. And not just 4. Oh, if they remaster the original 3 games and bring them to Steam, guys. Damn, that's gonna be freaking amazing. Oh shit, not these assholes. You give him a hit, no! Oh, he drops the electrical ball things that I need for a crafting thing. Oh, another one. Bloody hell. Wasn't sure if he was still alive or not. Boy, this place is big. We're not even halfway there, apparently. Oh, shit. Oh, not good, not good, not good, not good. I'm starting to take a lot of hits. Well, I'm through the level. Shit. Oh, there's a lot of electric balls, mate! Well, there's treasure here, and I don't remember if I can get to it normally, or... And after skipping, you know, pretty much the entire level... Ooh, yes, please. Explode the things, please. Thank you. Fucking hell, not back up here again. Oh, there's a resonance gem that I... Oh, you can hit the balls of electricity, or did that just hit the ground before it hit me? A blue one. This is where... This is the transceiver? Shit. Oh, I didn't... Know what he was doing there for a minute. Give me a chicken.
Hello? Hello, can you hear me?
No.
Haley,
I can see you.
Is that you? Where are you calling from?
From beyond the grave!
Ah! Demon blacksmith! That's the worst kind of blacksmith!
Would you calm down? I'm at home with Maddie. I see you found my dad's lost receiver.
Yeah, and it seems to be working.
That's great! Now, if you ever need to craft an item, you can do it directly from your inventory. Now, Dust. This doesn't mean I don't want you coming up to visit me in person, but at least I can keep an eye on you and help you out whenever you need me.
Sure, Haley. I really appreciate the help.
The signal!
Bloody fucking piss. Piss on it! Fuck you then. That apparently wasn't the treasure here either. Oh shit, I just realized that I'm not in. Well, we're gonna be doing this again. No, I'm kidding. We'll try and take him down. It's just if I die, I'm fucked. I'd like to do a little bit of damage up front, though, first, so that when I go and do the criticals, or the, I mean, when I parry it, there is already a little bit of a dent in him. Even if it's just a small dent. No! Shit! I can't move! Oh, son of a bitch! When he got back up, I auto-attacked him. Because I was holding down the dust storm, so it zoomed into him. And then I got stuck in the freaking corner. And I think I got hit. Just another hit and he should go down. Bloody hell. Never again, please. 400 XP, though. That is nice. That is good. Very good. I don't know where that... Wait. I must be missing the treasure somewhere. I want to go back and look. Because I did skip a lot of that. And if there's a key up for grabs... I want to make sure I not miss thing. Anything. The fuck? What the fuck? Bullshit. Fuck that guy. Shit, I'm on one chicken piece. I have no food. No food. No save point either. What the hell? This is where we came in? Oh no, where's the thing? Oh, it's right over here. It's a key. But that's good. I was hoping for a key. We got a lot of chests that we gotta open. We better come across the shop before we come across the boss, because I'm not gonna be fighting the boss without any food. That is for damn sure. fuck. Shit. Instantly with the enemies. And a key, which is good. Is there a save point here? I wish I could see the map. There is not, but there is a shop somewhere. Shit! And now that I've gotten its attention, it's gonna be pissed.
We must be getting close.
How can you tell?
Look.
We may still be able to save the others. Let's hurry.
Yeah, you know, or not. Fucking hell! Oh, shit! Oh, balls, and then I came up here. Oh, and now I'm diving down. Oh, a key. No. Oh, and then I died. I fucking died. And I'm so far back. Well, actually, where the hell is this? I do have the 1000 combo thing, right? Oh, thank fuck. Son of a bitch, guys. This place is big. I don't remember it being so vast, but... Oh, now let's not get screwed over on the... It's those freaking slimes that... Let's just not get hit over and over and over again. And we should be good. Oh, I gotta get the key again, but I just got it now. Shit, there's a lot of the...